KNN's Raven Pastelic has more.
The Ohio State Fair is a lot of fun for visitors, but it takes a lot of people working behind the scenes to make it happen. And a lot of those workers have kids. So what do they do about school? Let's find out. Amusements of America is the company that brings in all the games and the rides that kids enjoy at the fair. But the Ohio State Fair is only one stop for most of these workers. They travel from town to town with the company during state fairs, county fairs, and many other carnivals around the country. Most of the workers spend the entire season on the road, taking their families with them.
My mom works in the popcorn. My father works on the kiddie rides.
My dad, he works on the kamikaze.
With mom and dad at work, what about school? Not to worry, these kids are not missing school, thanks to the Little A Academy.
Be careful now, the CH in church, that CH that says ch.
Our school week tends to run from Wednesday to Sunday, because on Mondays and Tuesdays, the carnival's tearing down and jumping to a new city. It starts in the spring and ends in the fall, rather than starting in the fall and ending in the spring.
Tell us how you teach the kids while they're on the road at a state fair.
The main difference is having different age kids, and I have to teach all the subjects. I am the only teacher for the school, so I teach all ages, all subjects at once.
It might be hard to concentrate on school stuff when you go to school in the middle of a state fair. And with school in session from May to November, what do these kids think of going to school all summer?
It's good.
I love it because we get to learn more about school instead of going like just going out and play all day. That means we can go to school in time.
What is the best part of school?
History.
Handwriting.
Math.
What is the worst part of school?
Handwriting.
Getting times out.
Some things are the same, no matter where you go to school. When the summer carnival season is over, the families will pack up and head to Florida for the winter. So, if you're thinking of running away from home to join the carnival just to get away from school, you're out of luck. Reporting for KNN, I'm Raven Pastelic.
I'd rather ride